acceptance of digitization. That is the foremost, very important thing. We should accept this digitization. That is number two. Number two, we need to be very open and transparent and should not underestimate the young people who are working in the organization. Third number, the encouragement to the juniors. These are the key functions for all level. Unless and until we encourage our youngster, you will not get the new ideas. A successful leader I have seen from the Microsoft, I got an opportunity to work with offshoot of Microsoft. Whenever my CEO used to come from US, he will talk to us for 5 minutes, 10 minutes in the daytime, and then he will go back. I was in a BPO. And late night, he will come at 1 o'clock to the floor, and he will meet, talk, chat, dance with all youngsters. That makes, you know, the organization vibrant. And they say, and I have also learned, that me as a senior are not very important in the organization. You see, if I don't go to the office, nothing is going to happen. If family doesn't go to the office, nothing is going to happen. If these people, young people, if they don't come to the office, you are in soup. So the kind of respect and respect for their ideas are very, very important, which makes you a leader. It is not by your knowledge, it is by your action and acceptance of the youngster that will make a successful leader.